Good morning, YouTube fans. Today is another day for some good old cooking. Today, I will show you how to prepare a pound cake with sour cream. Okay, first of all, we would start by adding, you need the butter, vanilla, sugar, and we would whip these about 3 to 4 minutes, or until they're nice, light, and fluffy. Okay, the next step would be to add the eggs one at a time. You also need to add combine the flour, salt, and baking powder. These would go in after the egg has been beaten. If this video is of any interest to you, I would appreciate it if you would subscribe, comment, like. It means very much to me. Thank you. now the next step would be to add the flour. So we'll have to stop. Let that run or beat for about 2 to 3 minutes before we add the other set of flour.
You're hitting on a few of those, but what are the areas of the COVID response that you think needs most attention and most immediately as the Biden team moves in? I say that against the backdrop of what we've heard from the Trump team is we'll bring them in, we'll bring them in when it's appropriate.
The last ingredients that would be added would be the sour cream. And we should okay, last but not least, add the sour cream and let this mix. Let this beat for an additional 3 minutes, then we'll move on to place it in the pan and bake for about an hour and a half, hour and a quarter to an hour and a half at the temperature of 300 degrees Fahrenheit. My next video would be released sometime in on December 3rd, 10 p.m. And that menu would be to show you how to make some delicious chocolate chip cookies.